recording that whole thing. That's so sad. Ew, whatever. That's pain. It's all good. We're recording the previews, so there you go.
That's the most important.
That is the most important part. We're officially a preview show. For those of you who didn't hear it, I picked Ruben to win. I just yelled at him a lot because he's playing Jamar, and if he loses, he can leave with Ryan. Oh yeah, Ryan quit. I guess that's part of this.
Yeah.
Whatever. Maybe he didn't even deserve a podcast. That's sad. I don't know what to tell you, man. Do better. Felt score 114 on him. And nice to see you again, Box. We know you don't like the ads. I picked easy.
Also picked easy.
We both picked easy.
That's not one of my bold picks right there.
You don't want to go Cliff?
No.
Bro, this Cliff Apple game that I hope we get at some point. I don't know if we will, but I really want it.
Might happen next season, the way they're all just always at the bottom.
Yeah, it's gotta happen soon. We both picked Royce.
Yeah.
And we both picked Ungor.
Yeah.
Like we said, I picked Ruben. He picked Jamari.
Yeah.
We might tune into that game in a little bit. Yeah. Now, before we do these previews, biggest thing we got to do, because this could be positive, negative. But one thing I've been doing is I've just been going with the records. It's like, you know what? So for full disclosure, let's go with the AFC. We're going to look at the standings real quick. Look at everybody here. So AJ, Gatto, Ungwe is actually the 5 seed. America is the 4 seed for now.
Yeah.
Actually, Khalid is the 4 seed right now. Khalid, they split, and Khalid has a division. So Khalid is actually the 4 seed. Merrick is with Jacob, me, and GGA as the 6, 7, 8, 9 seeds.
Pretty tough.
It is pretty tough. Dildo, Sizzle.
Yeah, both of them are pretty much out of there.
They're done. They're toast.
Ruben's out of there.
Ruben is done.
Gabe
might have a shot. No, Gabe, you're done. He waited for you to be outside of the race before he quit.
Caleb is completely out of there.
And this game is a tough one, but we took easy.
Yeah, and they're both out of there. Yeah. So.
Look at my division snapping. going crazy. Ruben's driving. NFC, if you look at this, I mean, Kyler's still taking off. It's, what's it called? Do I want to listen to Titanium right now? Fuck it, I don't care. It's this great song. Maysoon, like we talked about, he's on an 8-game winning streak. Rich has been snapping.
Rich is also on a running streak. 5. Not quite. Oh, 5. That's right.
No, Rich has been going crazy. Every time I stopped picking against him. This week I was like, I'm not picking against him. I don't care. Play American, I was like, he about to beat him, bro.
Well, Merrick keeps a bit on a slide, so.
Fuck it, man. I kept picking Merrick. Let's check.
It sounds just like Ambition. They really besties.
What else is happening? Dez, 8-5, big win over the Gunna last week.
Yeah.
Zach, 8-5. So you look at this as 1, 2, 3, 4. They're all even.
Yeah.
West. So now Zach's officially a 5 seed.
Yeah.
Box, Gutta, and Miles all tied for the 6, 7, 8 spot.
And then Tyrone's right there with him. Papa T's right there with him. Jake's right there with him. Fucking Matt's right there with him, man.
I gotta say, Matt might be eliminated. This 3-game losing streak, I don't like what I'm saying.
I mean,
nah, he's out.
They're still.
He's done.
They're still in.
Matt's eliminated.
Well,
Rich is also eliminated. They're eliminated.
Damn.
Bye.
Damn.
Don't believe in them.
Damn. I'm not even talking about belief.
I am.
I don't think Jake is gonna make it personally. I don't think Papa T is gonna make it personally. I don't think Ty's gonna make it personally. So. I'm going to go with, if that's just...
Who out of these three have a shot? Let me put them in order. I think Ty, Jake, Papa T.
I'm going Ty, Papa T, Jake.
Sir.
I still think
Jake Ty, was on the street.
I still think Ty is the best user. Now, Jake was on a streak. He was also playing, like, some really shitty people on that streak as well. To the point where you were, like, where when we were doing our rankings, he played, what's his name? He played Cliff. Then he played Jamari.
Yeah.
And you were like, I can't pick Jake twice in a row against Jamari. And I was like, all right, bro. I'll pick him against Jamari.
Yeah.
And then...
But you wouldn't pick Ruben.
Nope. Jake has a better record than Ruben. Jake actually...
There's only one reason Jake has... the same record.
Man.
But hey, I posted it. I picked him. Hey, let's get to it. Let's go to...
You want to show why Jake has a better record than Ruben?
If he loses this game, I'll show it.
All right, there you go.
I gotta show it. And the GOAT.
There's the GOAT right there. There's Jamal.
Kylan, tough season, Kylan.
Yeah, Kylan made a Super Bowl last cycle. But yeah. This cycle, not making it this year.
You want to tag AJ? Tell him it's time for some picks.
Right.
Tag AJ. Check. Tag Ty.
Should tag Royce too.
Honestly. Yeah, Royce.
So you can say we're hating.
Yeah, Matt lost all my trust after that one. That was the game you had to win. That's, you can't keep losing. You gotta win them games.
I mean, Matt just loses how he loses, bro. He's just going to lose every game on a last-second field goal. It's amazing.
Make a pick six. He gave me that. Shit was so free.
Hey, he said, I ain't, I'm back.
For real? It was crazy. We are now tied.
I'm chilling.
Let's make some picks.
Hey, Amon. I'm chilling.
Box dildo.
I'm going with Box.
Taking Box. Dildo's falling apart, it seems.
I think Fortune lost it better.
Do mine first. AJ, there you go.
Yes. I'm picking AJ as well. That was easy.
Yeah.
AJ, congrats to being on the top of the power rankings this week. Yeah, you're number one.
He's number one on the power rankings?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Catch you, AJ.
He is just... He came here to see us predict him over easy, bro. Wait, he came back to see us versus easy, bro. Didn't know if I played actually.
I know. Better get the dub. For sure. You need that one, actually.
Bro, now I hope you don't, bro. Just because you came back for that fucking...
Ruin for easy?
Huh?
Tough place to be.
I'm still picking AJ.
Jacob versus Ungwe.
I'm picking Ungwe.
Taking on Black. I'm not giving it up that easy. I gotta wait for the freebies.
Whoever in front of me gotta get it. There you go.
Hold up.
He's still trying to justify him coming in chat looking. Wait for us to hear him over easy.
Who you got, bro? Have a good day.
Right, have a good... All right, deuces, homie.
Pick up Zach.
Alright, that was easy. This is pretty easy for me right now.
Yeah.
I'm never making it difficult. There you go. I see one down there, though. I'm picking Mason.
Mason. I see what you're talking about. That's a tough one. That's a real tough fucking game right there. God damn.
I'm picking Phelps.
Tip.
Man, we don't have to fucking look and talk about most of these here.
Yeah. About that time, man.
I'm picking Gabe.
Taking Gabe?
Yeah.
Gabe versus Ruben.
I'm taking Gabriel. Gabe Blaze Pipe. That's who I'm taking right here in the chat, bro.
Taking Ruben.
All right. If you win, because I don't believe in Ruben, I would be motherfucking this bitch. Then I'm like, yeah, you got me.
So put your chips to the table. Like, you're gonna get one, or you're gonna get that second one.
Y'all know how I'm coming. I already know, bro. I believe in you.
Here's the thing.
Meech picking.
I just watched Ruben throw a 70-yard bomb. He's having his Jamari get right game.
Yeah.
He's going to still think he can make the playoffs. He's going to be re-locked in and focused.
Then again, I believe in Gabe. I think Gabe is a better player. Even 2 months off. And Gabe, practicing, like you told me.
You know, you're right. I'm picking Gabe. Changed my mind. You scared me. No. Sorry, Ruben. I'm scared. I can't do it again.
Tie by 20. Damn. It's getting easy again. Picking Gata. This shit real easy this week. Does it ever get difficult? Oh, I got one.
Jake.
Going Jake. Kyler just been too ass this cycle for me.
I'm picking Ruben. I'm not going to be a fucking pussy. Let's make it interesting. This can't be the second. We can't just pick the same teams.
Yeah.
I'll pick Ruben.
Ruben,
bro. I think you're going to be a little locked in.
I'm picking somebody who hasn't played a game in 2 months.
Yeah. Gabe are going to be a little rusty. They're our prize. It's a little different game speed.
Yeah.
Taking Jake.
Taking Jake. Taking Merritt.
Taking Merritt. Oh, this is... Taking Baldy.
Taking Miles.
Wonder if you wanted to give me another freebie on the gutter train.
It's not even about
he just wins every divisional game. I know the stats. Stats and info has alerted me that Miles will win every game in the NFC South. I'm on that.
I fucked up the other two times. Yeah. All right, but got it. You know what? Miles.
Here you go. Here's your shot.
Well, taking Rich, so there it is.
I love it.
There you go.
I came back because you were picking against me a couple times. So I'm cool with it.
Yeah. I picked against you twice, I think. The one against... picked against you against Jacob. Picked against you against Khalid.
Yeah.
And then that crazy play happened. I'm like, you know? But every Khalid game is going to be that.
Yeah. I'm the only one that won it, though. Like, I'm the only one who scraped it out.
What's it called? I'm picking Kyler.
Oh, God.
Man, say, oh, God, damn.
Sorry, bro. What the fuck you want? That's how I feel. Oh, God. Yeah. Hell.
Can't even say that about nobody else, bro. All right, Kyler.
No, not. Let's fight Kyler.
Kyler by 25.
I just wanted a game. Here you go. All
right, I'm picking Khalid.
Taking GGI.
There we go. We got three. We got three separate ones. Might go right. I'm just going full autopilot with it now. Whatever I pick is what I pick.
There you go.
That's got to be me.
See what happens.
I'm trying to be conservative. What is this?
Can't be conservative. Can't run conservative. It doesn't work in the game.
Nope. I just got to say it with my chest and with my heart. Say fuck it.
I got GGA. I just think, what's it called? What I saw today, I was like, oh, he's 100%
man.
Jaleel still did need a kick return.
And he 100%, and then he not 100%, and then he 100%, and then he not. I can't keep going on. He's the most seesaw person in this league, bro. Because he can beat anybody, then he can lose to anybody, bro. I don't that's how
true.
That's what I feel about GGA.
Kimmy lost, you'd say shouldn't have lost, was this one. He was playing Jacob, and then he avenged that one. Played Ruben and then avenged that one. I mean, you don't want to lose to Ruben, but then he lost to Ung and AJ. It's like, before that, like, he beat Dez.
Okay.
Ryan with those guys. He beat Felt.
He did beat Felt.
Yeah, I'm going to take GGA.
Take GGA.
Let's look at what Khalid's been.
That's a tough one. Which one's the tough one? Is it you're talking about Jalen and Khalid?
It says Khalid recently. Beat Ryan, but everyone beats that.
I mean, he
Merrick, lost to Merrick.
Yeah.
Lost to me in a crazy way. Beat Dildo. Ryan wins Mason. Beatbox.
Yeah.
Exact, but like.
It's just all close games, and outside of you, like you said, he's outside of like the Ryan one.
He was losing them early.
Yeah.
Lost to Easy. Yeah, okay.
He lost to Easy, but he beat. Oh, what's his name? He's his body.
What did he beat?
I gotta see.
Let's go back to it. He lost to Gatto, too. He just barely lost to Gatto.
Yeah.
That was the thing. This is when I was mad because you were like, he's a better chance to play us. And I'm like, he just lost to Easy. What are you doing? What are you talking about?
Well, I said that before. And then.
He lost to Gatto, and then he beat Dildo. He beat Merrick, which was cool, and then he lost to Merrick. These are big wins.
Yeah, boxing. What's it
called? He fucked up the NFC.
You know? For sure.
Y'all
pick me or Jalen? I picked you, Khalid, and Demetrius.
I picked Jalen. Brotherly love.
That was one of our splits.
Yeah. I think DJ's going to beat you.
And I think you're going to beat GJ.
I just think he's a little better. That's a big game, though. That's the one of this week. One of you guys is going to...
I just think that Khalid's going to make one of these playoffs one of these years. I think this is his year that he's going to make it. Personally. But at this point, both of y'all might make it.
Who knows? What's it called?
Ty said he retired from the prediction.
This league is so soft.
Damn.
Alright. Well, the thing is acting up. Let's check in. Ruben is up 21-3. Ruben, I believe in you, bro. But yeah, thank you guys for joining. Appreciate it. 28-3. Appreciate it, and I'll catch y'all later.
This.
Bro, you know what I wonder?